Hey guys, for today's video, ay itetest ko itong contact lens from Gui Shop in Hazel. So first things first, ay ipababad ko sa solution yung container. And then yan, sasara ko na. And then make sure na yung right side is yung green, yung left side is yung blue. Ayan, shake, shake, shake. So, ang kinuha kong lens is yung may grade, which is 2.25. Ayan, yun. Ella Hazel. Medyo mahirap lang siyang buksan. So, ang ginamit kong pangbukas is kutsilyo. Then, so, ayan, nabuksan ko yung isang bote ng madali lang, pero this time yung isa, ayan, nahihirapan ako. So, be very careful lang na hindi yung namasama yung parang kulay gold, yung parang metal, yung matalim na material. Be very careful lang doon. So, ayan, finally, nabuksan ko na yung isang bote. Ayan, so, good thing naman hindi nasira yung lens and kung ano pa naman siya din, maayos and very sealed. So, ayan, magagamit na natin. And for now, bababad natin siya overnight para ma-sanitize. So, I'm putting the solution now dun sa container. Ayan. And then, make sure na malinis ang inyong mga kamay before handling these items. Then, pakita ko lang pala yung itsura niya pag nabuksan na. Ayan. So, very matalas yan. So, careful lang. So, yung gunting yung pinangkuha ko. Ayan. So, update. Yan, suot ko na siya. Very light. Magaan siya and soft sa mata. And let's see how long will it last on my eyes na hindi makate. So the next clip is update ng 11 PM ng gabi.
Okay, yan, update. It's 11 PM and nilagay ko to ng mga 3 PM. So 8 hours na ang nakalipas and medyo nagda-dry na siya. Malapit na siyang mag-dry. Eh, pero super heavy, heavyweight. Super lightweight lang. And comfortable is out.
And let me add, meron na rin ako before na nagamit na lens from them. And it's very nice and cute yung mga designs. Kaya try nyo na. And make sure lang na maximum of 8 hours nyo lang siya isusuot. Kasi makate na sa mata. So there you have it guys. I hope this video helped and I hope to see you again in my next video. Bye. Good night.